Today is the YSI annual showcase. These 4,000 people are students that have participated in our social innovation program, whether in schools or youth reaches. We just basically want to celebrate everyone's efforts and everyone's achievements this year. My role principally today is to look after the centres of social innovation.
And there's three of you going up, is there?
Louise did very well. She's a natural people person. She's very warm, she's very kind, and I think people connect with her.
I love the glasses. Thank you.
Give them away!
It's going really well so far. I've got teachers saying to me, this is amazing and it's so organised. Well, as my first showcase, it was an amazing experience. It flew. Do I think I've made a difference on the World of Difference programme? I really hope so. I have met a lot of young people and seen the great work that they're doing. And you just encourage and support that, I guess. That was more so my aim, was to enable other people to believe that they can make a difference as well. And it's not just me, it's a community.